unsuccessful attempt. is all over, I'm gonna see the Republic gives you a medal for your part in this. Now, if I remember the layout of the ship, our equipment should be in a storage chamber just through the north doors. After we grab our stuff, we need to get to the main bridge controls. The bridge is the only place that we can open the docking gates of the hangar where they've got the Ebon Hawk. We have to open those gates before we can fly out of here.
We better get moving. I can feel the darkness of Malak's presence approaching, and I don't want to be here when he arrives. None of us is a match for the Sith Lord. Surprise and secrecy will serve us best. A small group might have a better chance of sneaking.
Count me in, then. I've got a score to settle with the Admiral.
That's a good idea. The others can get to the Ebon Hawk on their own, but Karth and I might need your help.
Don't you worry about that. I know how to deal with the guard.
We'll meet you there as soon as we get those docking bay doors open. Just...
Candorus. We're at the Ebon Hawk. Like we figured, it's under heavy guard. But don't worry. We'll figure out a plan to take care of them.
Thank you. Sure.
Okay.
Didn't work.
I'm here.
Ready. On it. Damn!
Yes?
What can I do?
Sure.
Very resourceful. I assume you had some part in this. You learned your lessons well from me.
The only thing you taught me was betrayal and death, Saul.
Don't be a fool. I'm giving you and your companions a chance to surrender, a chance to live. Darth Malak himself is on his way. He'll be arriving any moment.
He speaks the truth, Karth. I can feel the Dark Lord's presence approaching.
Malak will destroy you, but if you throw down your weapons now, I will ask my master to be merciful.
I've seen enough of Sith mercy.
You always did like to do things the hard way. Lord Malak would have preferred live prisoners, but corpses will have to do.
Do not become what you despise.
Karth. Must tell you. You didn't know, did you? Remember my dying words. Remember them whenever. Whenever you look.
Basil, it is true, isn't it? And you knew. You and the whole damn Jedi Council, you knew the whole time.
Karth, it's not what you think. We had no other choice. Please, you don't understand.
So make me understand.
Not here, Karth. Please, there's no time. Malak is coming. This isn't the place. Please, Karth, I'm asking you to trust me for just a little while longer.
Okay, I'll trust you, Basil, but as soon as we're off this ship...
Of course, Karth. As soon as we get to the Ebonhawk, I'll explain
Ready?
What can I do?
What?
We took care of the guards. We're inside the Ebon Hawk.
Thank you.
Darth Malak.
Down you go!
I hope you weren't thinking of leaving so soon, Bastila. I've spent far too much energy hunting down you and your companions to let you get away from me now. Besides, I had to see for myself if it was true. Even now, I can hardly believe my eyes. Tell me, why did the Jedi spare you? Is it vengeance you seek at this reunion?
What? You mean you don't know?
I wonder how long you would have stayed blind to the truth. Surely some of what you once were must have served. Even the combined power of the Jedi Council couldn't keep your true identity buried forever.